afternoon to one and all. Like you, we are very much ready to go here and looking forward to a game that has been the topic for universal conversation in this part of the world for much of the last few days. It's dry at the moment, but the forecast is almost of impending rain. There's no certainty about that, but when it does come, it shouldn't affect the dynamics of a match which has so much riding on.
Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages.
Manchester have gone with what looks like an orthodox 4-4-2, Jim.
I think it gets a terrible raw deal these days. It's deemed old-fashioned, outdated, but in truth, with the right personnel, it works just as well as any other system or formation. Success can still be had with it, and teams are still winning big trophies with exactly this setup.
So it's down to business here. So plenty to look forward to here if previous history is anything to go by.
Danilo. Otamendi.
Plays it out to the flank.
Silva.
He's in, and the shot! He's there to make a great save.
Silva is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Manchester didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Oh, he's got good distance. Who's chasing? Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Brings it forward. Now it's Martial. Loose.
With that tackle, all won cleanly. Mahrez has gone out.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Manchester, what a great run, 5 wins in a row. Delph. Surely. Can he put it away?
Oh, he did the hard part right, but loved the finish.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Manchester, one of the league's top scorers, formidable in front of goal. Now it's Martial. Lindelof gets it back. Strong
challenge, but well within the laws. That's not going to make it. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. That'll be a throw.
And it's Mahrez.
Mahrez has got himself a free kick. Finish in the end. Matic. Ashley Young. Helps available out wide. Pogba. He's got away. Alexis Sanchez. Gundogan goes looking. That's some clever work on the flank.
Yeah, they seem to be...
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Silva. Pogba. Could move up a gear here. That's been included in the starting 11 for the first time in some weeks. Played out to the right. Going through. Room for a shot. Shot and goal! Saved only by poor finishing. Mondi. That's a good foot in there. And it's Martial. Martial. Alexis Sanchez. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Alderweireld. Delph. Silva. Pushes it out wide. No question, that's a foul. Mondi. Oh, good interception. Back to the keeper. Keeper goes long. Deftly done. Sterling having to run onto it. He is the Reno of the foul. More chances. Phil Jones. Pogba. Phil Jones. Matic. Juan Mata.
They're not going to make any further progress now.
Sterling. Here it is! That's a pop! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Sterling surely had to be sharper in making the most of his one-on-one. It's not as if it's his first time either.
And there's the end of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time, because in truth, they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
So we're just settling back into this second half.
Manchester need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution. I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
It's Silva. He's had a go! It's got through to him. He could be in here. Alexis Sanchez. And the Martial has a goal! It's in! The second half off to a spectacular start. It's no fluke. It's what he was there for.
And look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was. Absolutely top notch.
Certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Silva. Gundogan. Aguero. Shoots! It's a goal! Into the lead once more. Aguero with the smoothest one-on-one finish. He is one very cool customer.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
And the finish! He scored! What remarkable powers of recovery! Well, he was never going to miss them there. So much to anger.
And teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
This is quite a battle.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught napping.
Danilo. Gundogan. Silva. Can he finish? Really well taken goal. And they're back in front. Time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should
be. That's a foul, free kick's been given. Over to the left. Lindelof. Martial. Manchester haven't made a substitution yet. And it's Martial.
Manchester showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
It just has to be done.
Now it's Sterling. Aguero ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away.
it's Mondi.
Well, where he sorted that out. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Manchester just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Silva, he's got the ball, he's got the space. Aguero unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Alexis Sanchez, Pogba, Juan Mata, looking to shoot, sticks it away! It's level again! What a match we have! Oh, that always looked like the outcome.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
So all square, and not for the first time.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
And he heaves it forward. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Manchester keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Ashley Young. And it's Pogba. Pogba. He's left his man. Big chance!
Big relief. It just needed better contact.
Well, the most exciting sight on a football pitch. He had too much trickery for that defence. Brilliant.
Those changes we have been expecting.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though not quite able.
Fellaini. Manchester have a free kick.
Showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Mata. Alexis Sanchez. Stitch defending, but that'll do. Now it's Fellaini. Ashley Young. That's a brilliant interception. Danger averted for now. Who's getting there?
Manchester merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
And now the finish! Delph gets good distance on it. And that will be the final act. What a game. Wonderful stuff and the right result. Either side really deserved to lose. Thoughts on what we've just seen?
Wow, like so many of these games, that just flew by. There was great excitement in the match, and it kept everybody guessing which way it was going to turn. I think in the end, I doubt that there'll be much cause for complaint. Neither side deserved to lose for me.
Well, that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and goodbye.
Thank you.